Is that Chrono Trigger? Or the...
It's
Pokemon. What the fuck is that game?
Jeez.
Yeah, Pokemon where he is. Another crazy game that I played. Believe it or not, I didn't play that game at all. After I graduated, actually, from college. Just to see what it was all about. I went through that game all based on the walkthrough. I just by myself to figure all that stuff out. And then I played it before, like, in like on Inventor, just to see what it was like. It was just weird to kind of... I didn't really get a... Like, it's points where the game seemed too easy. Other points the game seemed very difficult. It's just kind of some weird game. I mean, maybe it's the multiplayer is different, but the multiplayer is a lot different. I think they should just make the game a multiplayer game. Because the AI is really stupid in that game, really. It's really stupid. I mean, I'm sure it's using the right options and everything, but it's not that the AI is really stupid. It's that there's no difficulty level in that game. They just die. Either I was really good at that game, or some of those enemies, except for the ones at the very end of the, what am I doing? I'm gonna use this guy. Except for the ones, I don't know what you call them, bosses? Or mini bosses, or I don't even know what those things are. You know, the challenging opponents at the very end of each. What are those things? Intersections. I don't know. I can't really think right now. I don't think too much about this game. But basically, the enemies in that game just seemed like, for the most part, it was just about riding through it. That whole game feels like it's just about riding through it, but it's got an interesting story. It's like the interesting to see how much you can screw me over for. Yeah. I guess that's how those crafts go. But yeah, that's what I thought about it. That had a very interesting story. I think the weapon, I better use the sword. give me the mana sword. Well, I mean, it all depends, but I'm trying to think of the different types of enemies I'm going to be encountering. None of them. Just, I don't think there's a single one where if you touch it, it'll be instant damage. I think a lot of them are magic based. So, I don't know. What am I looking for? I want to go in there. What am I even doing? I want to see what I have right now. So I have weapons. Where's my armor? Equipment. Midget. 120. So this isn't doing anything. That's 260. I'm gonna get this for her. My guess is that the girl can wear the same thing that I'm gonna get pretty soon. So I should just get another one. More grinding. Oh, I'm gonna take a break. Next time, I'm gonna grind for all this stuff, so I just have it. I need one more of these, three of those. Areas and call the game. Yes, I would like to save. Why did I do that? I don't know. Just wasn't looking. I was looking at that popular thing or whatever I pulled up off of popularnexus.net. Kind of weird. It's like a little cat with a ziggity zaggity thing. Let's see here. Nothing. Okay, so that's it. That's the game. Some lot of things I have to change in the, you know, like modification and stuff. How do you fight them? I think there's like fighting orders and stuff. Okay, that's it. So until next time, this is Jerry playing Secret of Mana. It's a fun game. Really enjoy it. I enjoyed it, you know, when I played it in 1997 or whatever time that was, and I am still enjoying it to this day. All right.